thought about what it is like to be famous. Today we will talk about success versus fame. I know maybe you have thought about how cool it will be to be a singer, a dancer, an actor, maybe the owner of a huge brand. I have always wanted to be a dancer, but maybe I wouldn't have much success. Maybe I could, who knows? A famous person has a lot of fame. But what is fame? It means a lot of people know you and talk about you. But is it the same as being successful? Which means having success. I personally think you define your own success based on your own goals. Not every famous person is successful, and not every successful person is famous. Let's say you want to help people in your community. Well, you do it and boom, you're successful. Just like that. What I am trying to say is what makes you successful is setting a personal or a professional goal and reaching it. Whatever that goal is, if it makes you happy, you don't need anybody to know you. You just need to know it yourself. Everybody can make a difference. And now I have to go. My TikTok followers aren't going to get themselves. Oh, and remember, be successful. See you next time. Bye.